Hey guys, welcome back to Toys, Reading, and More. Today I have some more of my Frozen collection to share with you guys.
Bag of goodies.
So.
We're going to start with Olaf?
Yeah, we're going to start with Olaf.
Can you set that down beside you, please? There you go. Perfect.
Alright.
Okay, what are we starting with?
It looks like we have an Olaf bank.
Very cool.
He has a little slot where you can put your money in.
Your hard-earned cash.
Yeah, the hard-earned
cash. Is this where my money's at? I think it is.
Oh my gosh.
That's pretty neat. I like that.
Yeah.
Okay, what else we got?
It looks like... And of course, if you're really obsessed, you have to have frozen Band-Aids.
Yes, you do. Frozen Band-Aids.
Yeah.
Gotta have those on hand.
Yeah.
Okay, what else we got?
And we have this frozen little activity set.
Oh, wow, that's cool. It's a tin.
So that way you can keep it all in one place.
So we have goodies in here?
Yes.
Well, what's in here, ma'am? You get it?
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, let me see the lid. Put the lid back here, because I like the lid very much. What's in there, Rich?
And looks like the first thing we have are four markers. We have a purple, a orange, black, and blue.
Okay. I'll set these over here. What else we got?
Looks like we have a little mini activity book.
Oh, I love it.
And okay. I've done...
Well, you've done stuff in it because this is part of your collection. So you just...
Yeah.
You just love Frozen.
And then we have the magical coloring book. And it has...
Oh, it's got...
All types of little coloring pages inside that you can color.
Okay, that's nice, honey. What else we got?
Then we have a big activity book that's actually in color.
Okay. Let me see this. Okay, different things to do there. Okay,
yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
That's really neat.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know if you guys can see that whole thing or not. We are working on our camera, so.
And we have a big sheet of stickers.
Oh my goodness. Frozen stickers.
Yep.
Love them. Wow.
And then the last one we have is a giant Frozen poster.
Oh, how pretty. Is this one you colored?
Yes.
Hold it. Can you get it all in there?
Yeah.
All the head up top. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. I thought that turned out really cool.
Very, very pretty, Rachel.
And there's also a picture to color on the back.
Oh, okay. Who is it we got?
Elsa, Anna, and Olaf.
They're having a picnic?
Yeah.
That came out really nice. I like that very much.
So do I.
We just heard our dryer go off.
Yeah.
All right, let's put this up. Okay, just set it over there.
Gotta make sure the lid is on there.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay, so what else do we have?
We have a bag filled with goodies.
What?
Yes.
More frozen stuff?
Yes.
Okay, we'll lay that down and bring it out. What do we got? What's this?
It looks like we have a big Olaf.
A big, giant Olaf. There's his face and his crazy hair.
And what's cool is he's Velcro, so you can act like you're taking him apart.
Very cool. Does it do it on here, too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so he's all floppy, or you can...
Yeah.
Let me turn him around so the coal's lined up.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Hey, and you can also pull his nose.
What? Show that to the side.
We can also pull his nose.
Very cool.
I don't know.
All right, we'll set him. Hopefully he'll stay right there. I don't know. He's leaning a little.
The next thing we have is a little toddler, Anna.
Aw. She's so cute.
Yeah, with her little freckles.
Wow, and I love her braids and stuff.
Yeah.
Wow, very cute, Rachel.
And last but not, oh wait, no, not last but not least, the, and here is Elsa with her hair all crazy.
Does she talk or anything?
Yeah, if you press her little, the little stone on her necklace, she'll talk.
Okay.
Doing snow magic together is so much fun.
And if you raise her hand, she will sing Let It Go.
Really? Very cool.
She about fell over.
The cold never bothered me anyway. I love it. What else you got in that bag, Rachel?
Oops.
Put her over there.
And these are one of my favorites. These dolls can actually skate.
Oh my goodness. They can skate or you can make them skate?
You can make them skate.
Okay. See her feet. There you go.
And what you do is you hold her.
Use your left hand. Try that. Oh, I got what you're doing. Never mind. Go and take your hand off and pull her and she'll see it. Sorry. She's skating. Watch her feet. On a skating. I'll pull this back a little, maybe. Nope. We're working on it, guys. What else is in there, Rach?
And she has to have her best friend.
Her sister.
Her sister, Elsa.
Okay. So does she skate, too?
Yes.
Let me see her feet. Yep, she does. Hey, Elsa.
Hey, Anna.
Are we going to go skating today?
Yeah, we are.
Have you seen Kristoff?
No, I have not seen him.
I bet he's off with Stan, probably cutting the ice down. What do you think?
He probably is.
All right. Well, let's go skating.
Yeah. All right, guys. Please let us know down in the comment section what Frozen thing I showed today was your favorite. Also, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and stay tuned for more reading and fun videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.